you want to help your family keep from wasting power and water.
Yeah. What do I need to do?
Let's find out together. Pilot, what's our first special step?
Step one, turn off lights in empty rooms. Here's a tip. If someone is in a room and needs lights to see, keep the lights on.
Okay. Is anyone in this room?
Yeah, my dad's here, setting up for game night.
So should we leave the lights on or turn them off?
The lights can stay on.
No one's in Addison's room, so should we leave the lights on or turn them off?
No more wasting power in my room.
Thanks. Hey, this is fun. I can't wait to go to the next room. Lights off.
Hey, what's the big idea?
Also, you forgot to check if anyone was in the room before switching off the light.
Sorry. Well, you've checked all the rooms. What's next, Paw Pilot?
Step two. Turn off faucets not being used.
Does Addison's big brother need to have the water running while the toothbrush is in his mouth?
Nope. Water's just going straight down the drain. Don't forget to turn off the faucet after you rinse your brush off. Don't want to waste water.
Where did you guys fall from the roof?
Good idea. Thanks. Let's go check the other water faucets also.
Is the kitchen faucet being used? So, should it be turned on?
What are you saying?
It should be off. And it is.
Yep. Any other faucets we should check, Addison?
We have one out on the patio. I'll show you. This remote isn't working. Hold up the remote and point it. Daddy told me to do that too. Two. One. Assignment complete.
Now I have a training exercise to give to you. Seatbelt first.